fuck the world, I'm a walking erection. Spit without a thought, we do it reckless. Your nigga called us texting. You said, baby, don't be mad, you know how Brent is.
Come up in your mouth.
Talk to y'all when I'm on a plane over land.
Okay, so I'm sitting down right now. Man, it's currently 6:02 and we don't board the flight until like 6:55. I'm trying to show y'all. I want to flip the camera so y'all know, like, I'm scared. Because the sun coming up, I hope y'all can, but the sun coming up and I want to show y'all, but there's so many people, so I'm a little nervous. But yeah, I just came to update y'all, but y'all can see it right there. Oh, y'all can see it. It's a plane right there.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, the plane. That's a different kind, but yeah, I'm just chatting. I got this pink hair. It hurts. Yeah. I'm gonna show y'all. It's a plant on me. I'm not trying to be people here. But yeah, it's just 13 right now. We have like a couple of minutes in. Well, the pilot and stuff, I think, just went on the plane, so they probably about to board the plane soon. And yeah, I only got like 2 hours of sleep. But I'm off of that, like, I'm off that. Not tired.
Versus.
If
I'm on the plane, I'm ready.
This is so funny. I'm on the plane, and if I can show y'all when we pull off, I'm gonna show y'all.
Y'all in a little minute.
It was just so much going on. We had to wait. We was waiting. We was at the mall the whole time. I just got into the house. And it is currently 4:33. I'm so tired. I fell asleep at the mall. That's how you know how tired I was. Who fell asleep at the mall? Like all day down. But I'm about to show y'all around this house before everybody get here. Because it's not just me and my aunts. It's like other people. This is the first bag. This is
you finished, Crystal?
The entrance. That's locked. This is the kitchen. Cute. Game room. I only checked this level, so I got we both have to see what upstairs look like. Wash it. Wash your stuff. Not closet, it's nothing in there though. Living room. Who are you? Everybody see what upstairs is. Open up, let me in and see, boy. Hey y'all, it's a couple hours later. I done got settled and took a shower, stuff like that. This is me and my mother's room. Y'all, I'm so hungry. I have a bad habit of watching stuff when I'm hungry. It depends. Oh, this is the door. Yeah, that's the addition. I have to turn it on. Oh, it's bright. This is the room. Real cute. I like the design. I like the aesthetic. And some people really live in some of these houses. Like, this is tea. And the rooms is they got tall walls. So, I like that. I like this. I like that about this area. Or that the keys might beam. But, yeah, I'm still hungry. My aunt about to order me. My mother don't come till tomorrow, so I got to order to myself tonight. And I miss my mother, so I'm ready for her to come. I don't know. I don't like going places unless my mother. I like places like this, out of town or something. I don't like going places if my mother not going. So, but my mother's coming tomorrow, so yeah. But my mother have to leave, like we were supposed to leave on the 26th, the first day of school. And she has to leave the 25th because she got an event. And I told her, I want to go to, like, it's nothing against nobody. I just like being around my mother. Especially, like, I don't know, especially when I'm out of town and stuff. But when I'm going other places. And not just with family or whatever it can be. I do this with friends, too. Like, if I'm going somewhere with friends, like, my mom come. Because, like, I just feel more comfortable with my mom. Don't mind. I ain't gonna do all that talking. I'm watching this. I'm so hungry. I'm about to cry. I'm so hungry. I'm so ready to get some internet because after that I'll be good. Like once I eat, get some internet. I'm Gucci. But I ain't finna do all that talking. Already 2 minutes. I ain't finna do all that talking. I'll see y'all when I get food. Push up. All right, y'all, this is the food. That's some chicken and some fried rice steak. I only eat my fries with mumbo sauce and ketchup. If I don't got mumbo sauce and ketchup on it, especially from the curry, then, like, I don't want it, so. And they didn't have no mumbo sauce, so I just,
again, everybody don't have mumbo sauce and ketchup, like, where I live there.
But I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm about to eat. I'm so hungry. So I'm gonna see y'all later.
The next day.
Hey, vlog. It's the next day.
Yeah. It's like the next night, actually. I have not been doing no yesterday, y'all. I don't even know if I came back to y'all to tell y'all tonight. I felt so homesick. Like, I was about to cry. And like I said, my mother wasn't here at the time. So I was real, like, sad, stuff like that. I was real sad, real ready to go home, all that. But I'm about to go in the pool. It's like, it's 8:14 right now. So I'm about to put my pool. I'm about to put on my bathing suit. I'm about to do me a little lip combo. And I'm going to do my eyes. Because I'm going to make some videos while I'm in the pool. And yeah, and I feel better and stuff. But that's because I've been waiting to get in the pool all night. So I've been waiting for the day to go by so I can get in the pool. And I'm feeling good. And after I take a shower, it's this girl that also came on the trip. Me and her going to watch this great movie part tonight. And stuff like that. But I'm going to see y'all when I get in the pool.
Or y'all say, I'll put my hand in this little bun. I'm saying this. Put my hand in this little bun over there.
I ain't doing my edges. I feel like that was pushing it. But I did some, like, some mascara. A little lip. And that was it. I feel like my face looks so chubby. Maybe I've been looking. Now I got on this little pink bathing suit I got from Shein. Yeah. I'ma see y'all when I get downstairs, so.
Don't fuck me up, don't let me.